I mean, if I'm being honest, yes. There were obviously warning signs something like this might happen, and God, I'm sorry. She just was putting herself through so much, trying to finish the record, and after everything with Eddie happened, no matter how hard any of the people around her who loved her tried to pull her out, she seemed to have doomed herself to this story, and she couldn't escape it.